Hey, well, there's been a possible coyote attack in Marblehead, and now police are warning people to be on alert. So a jogger was bitten by an animal on Brown Street yesterday. Animal control officers do think it was a coyote. Right now, they're not sure if the animal was rabid or if it was just startled by the jogger, but the Marblehead Current reports that the victim has begun a rabies protocol. Now, if anyone sees a coyote during daylight hours, you are asked to report it to police.